A man shot in his home, and right now police are trying to figure out who did it. Thanks for joining us. I'm Mike Dardis.
And I'm Cherie Pillow. This all happened in North College Hill late tonight. WLWT News 5's Jackie Conjato is joining us live from the home as the search for the suspect continues right now. Jackie?
Yeah, Mike and Cherie, police tell us that this suspect likely knew who he was after, and that man was the victim who was shot in the behind, we're told. We're told he is expected to be okay. We want to show you this happened several hours ago, but police just cleared the scene here in North College Hill on the next block over of Sundale Avenue here behind me. They tell us three men came in through an open garage. One had a gun and was apparently, as I mentioned, looking for a specific person. Police say there were three men watching TV inside the home at the time. One of them immediately got up and was shot when he tried to run. And at that point, all three suspects ran off. Police arrested one person who'd been watching TV inside that home on an unrelated warrant. Back out here live now again, that victim expected to be okay. Police cannot say at this point what may have led up to this. They do tell us that they are still looking for those three suspects. The gunman is described as a heavier weight black man with dreadlocks. Reporting live tonight in North College Hill, Jackie Conjato, WLWT News 5.